change your heart. Look around you.
John 20:25. And the other disciples said to Thomas, "We have seen the Lord."
Change your heart.
But Thomas said to them, "Except I see his hands,
it will astound
and put
you.
My fingers in the prints of the nails, and thrust my hand into his side, I will not believe."
I need your loving like the sunshine.
John 20:27-29. And Jesus said to Thomas, "Reach your finger through my hand.
Change your heart.
And reach your hand to my side and thrust it in.
Look around you.
Don't be faithless, but believe."
And everybody's got to learn sometime.
And Thomas said to him, "My Lord and my God." And Jesus said to him, "Thomas, because you have seen me, you have believed. Blessed are they that have not seen and have believed."
Everybody's got to learn sometime. Change your heart. Look around you.
Acts 7:58-59.
Change your heart.
And they threw Stephen out of the city and stoned him.
It will astound you.
And the witnesses laid their coats at the young man's feet, whose name was Saul.
I need your loving.
And they stoned Stephen as he called upon God,
like the sunshine,
saying, "Lord Jesus, receive my spirit."
Everybody's got to learn sometime. Change your heart.
Acts 9:13.
Look around.
And Ananias said, "Lord, I've heard many things of this man, how much evil he has done to your saints."
Change your heart. Look around.
Acts 9:15-16. But Jesus said to him, "Go your way.
Change your heart.
For he is a chosen vessel to me to bear my name.
Look around you.
For I will show him how great things he must suffer for my name's sake."
Change your heart. It will astound. Everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gotta learn sometime.
Acts 9:3. And Saul journeyed near Damascus, and suddenly there shined a light round him, a light from heaven, and he fell to earth. And he heard a voice saying to him, "Saul, Saul, why do you persecute me?" And he said, "Who are you, Lord?" And the Lord said, "I'm the one that you persecute." And Saul trembled and was astonished and said, "Lord, what will you have me do?" And the Lord said, "Arise and go to the city, and it will be told what you must do."
And everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gotta learn sometime.
And Jesus said to them, "Whom say you that I am?" And Peter answered and said, "You are the living Christ, the Son of the living God." And Jesus said to him, "Flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but my Father in heaven. Matthew 16:15. Matthew 26:72 through 74. And again he swore an oath, I do not know the man.
Everybody's gotta learn sometime.
After a while, someone came to him and said, Peter, surely you're one of them. Your speech gives you away. Then Peter began to curse and swear, saying, I do not know the man. And immediately the cock crew.
Everybody's gotta learn sometime.
And Jesus said to him the third time, Peter, do you love me? And Peter was grieved because he had been asked three times. Answered to him, Lord, you know all things. You know that I love you. And Jesus said to him,
feed my sheep.
John 21:17.
Everybody's gotta learn sometime.